tons of information, so it's too early for me to say which piece of information would be the most important one. But I can definitely say that what I will remember forever is the warm welcome that we got from all the MOBOTIX people, not only the guys in the suits, but also from the guys with the lab coats, and that I will remember forever.
I think it's a great event. Whenever you can get a community of other people who use the same product, there's so much intelligence that you can learn from them. What they're doing right, what they've done wrong, all of those things really, really help. So it's a great event. I wish they did it twice a year.
I'm dealing with MOBOTIX business for more than 3 or 4 years. So what I'm really concerned about is the products. So this time I know MOBOTIX will have a total new concept of your new product's future. That is what I really looking for, exciting to looking for it.
I think that every event is a nice occasion to talk with people who are working worldwide for MOBOTIX, so it's a great occasion always to exchange experience, what kind of problems they have with MOBOTIX, why they are happy with MOBOTIX, how they are going to sell MOBOTIX to customers which they have local. So it's an occasion to exchange experience, and then we have a lot of great presentations so we can see what is the direction where MOBOTIX would like to go with us, so what is the real beyond, what will be the future for us and for MOBOTIX as well with us.
You can see that MOBOTIX is changing, and there was a lot of talking about the last 1.5 years that MOBOTIX will be a new start, let's say 2.0, and you can really notice that they were changing. It's more open, they are more available for critics, they try to talk to you, and that's the main difference than 2 years or maybe before. Yeah.
To have a team of real people that can be working with us to help us grow our business, because at the end of the day, we all want the same thing. MOBOTIX wants to grow their business, we want to grow our business, and now I see a real true partnership.
The greatest benefit is the networking with people that we meet here. It's a great benefit to meet the MOBOTIX people, to exchange information. It's one of the biggest benefits that I would see for my company and for myself.
The one thing that I'll remember is the passion. Mm-hmm. And the passion is something that's carried on for years, because people have told me how long they've been MOBOTIX fans and part of this family. And it's really inspiring to me, because I have worked other places and I've never felt that before. So it was really special.
Yeah.
Walking into the place, I felt like this was something special. I knew it was going to be something special. I had the privilege of handing out awards, and we had some great food, great music, and everybody had a terrific time. And I don't think they wanted to leave, but they did, and it was excellent. It was a 10 out of 10.
It was a lot about energy, a lot about passion, and a lot about great feedback from our partners. I'm even more convinced of a great future for all of us. And I think this event is giving a lot of I would say specific documentation feedback around this, because it basically tells that when we do things like this, first of all, that we see the biggest MOBOTIX event ever, and when then afterwards are telling us that they actually enjoyed it, that they want to come again, that they believe us, and that they see we're doing all the right changes to make our company even better, even more fit for the future, then I have a lot of memories.